Russia's economy has contracted by around 2% in the first quarter, but Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev says the economic situation is stabilising. The Kremlin has blamed the losses, said to be around 25 billion euros, on sanctions it's facing over its stance on Ukraine. That alone accounts for 1.5% of Russia's GDP. Moscow says that figure may increase over this year as it experiences its first recession since 2008 and is subject to further political and economic pressure.